time it's each saving.
So you've got six saves and minus one.
I think it said you reroll once per room, I think.
So roll a d6 each time a unit with this adaptation loses a wound whilst within 6 inches of a friendly synapsis.
Every single one.
So, these.
It's a little bit like Alan.
Right, so... I'm going to use him, charge, advance at him.
So, Overwatch now, you have to spend a command point to do it.
Alright.
So
okay. So I've got, you know, that's what I'm saying, it's 10
and 9, and then that'll get you within an inch.
So I have to use command.
You. Everybody. So pop and tal.
Right, so basically, if you want to attack me before I hit you, you've got to spend the command point.
Ah!
Yes. Makes it like, because this whole army's just getting bad.
10.
So it's in. So on a 4 plus, you do that mortal wound thing as well. That's going to be.
Wow! What?
Doesn't he do a living battering ram thing?
Yeah, living battering ram 4 plus.
Any other charges before you roll anything, so they've declared. They've declared against the tank or the sisters or
tank.
The tank.
So they're tank, they're these.
Yeah.
So that was 10.
Might be a bit more, because like the contract's a bit further ahead of them. Yeah.
12 and a half.
Well, 12 will get you within an inch, you need another 6 for them. And then what about these? For these.
So is they support, yeah?
Them against that.
Right.
Them.
Against them. That will, I will spend a command point for that to fire Overwatch against them.
Right, well, I'll start from this end, that way. So, these, it was 11, so I've got to get 10. That's what you agreed, it was
yes.
11, so I've got to get 10, what?
Well, no, I had to roll 11, so you would roll the same. So if I had to roll 11, you don't magically...
No, so... Oh yeah, it was 12, so yeah, 11. Most things.
Because there was something like 11 and a half inches.
Yes.
12 and
7, so no.
So they don't get in. Then they needed a 12.
Yeah. 6.
No. Right, I get Overwatch against them. So, Revelation Flamers auto hit. Great.
I think you pick them and charge them in. I think you pick these two.
Oh, it was these two and them two.
Yeah, I don't care.
Yeah. So,
2d6
11. 2d6 hits with the flamers. 8.
2d6.
Strength 5, Warriors of Toughness 4 or 5.
Okay.
Toughness 4.
Toughness 4. So that'll be 3. 7. Minus 1. The saves.
Minus 1 to the saves. So I have to get 5s. How many did you get?
7.
So I've got to get 5s?
Yeah.
So 3, 4, 5 wounds.
But you ignore them on a 6. You roll them
again. So I'm rolling these. Yeah.
Any 6s you've got. You need 2.
So I ignore 2.
One.
So I take 3.
So you take 3 wounds, so 1 dies and 1 has 2 wounds.
So take the one at... He's already got 2.
So he would take the wound, so he dies.
And then put him on.
And then he takes the other 2.
Right. So, now...
So now you roll and see if they are...
Ten. So I've got to get 9.
Yeah, 9 will get you within an inch.
7.
You can re-roll one if you want. You can use the land point to re-roll one.
He would re-roll 4 dice.
Oh, would you?
They are absolutely... They can't. They won't get you.
Are you sure that? I thought it was just re-roll against.
It said, it used to be re-roll against dice, now it's you. So it would be if you fire a shooting attack, then you would re-roll one dice because most weapons fire a number of shots. But I'm pretty sure a charge.
No, so Leviathan,
yeah.
When I took once per battle round, you can re-roll a single hit roll, wound roll, damage roll, advance roll, charge roll, or save roll made for this one.
Well, then you get it.
No,
yeah.
Never mind, it's not the warlord.
Right. I'll just find the.
It's like a general stratagem everyone gets it.
Command re-roll. Use this stratagem after you've made a hit roll, wound roll, damage roll, saving throw, advance roll, charge roll, or psychic test and deny the witch test, or you've rolled the dice to determine the number of attacks made by a weapon. Re-roll that roll, test, or saving throw.
So you roll both dice?
You re-roll both.
Of the extent.
Yeah.
So it was a 9, wasn't it?
5. Stay still, and they were 14 inches away, so they can't charge.
Right.
So then, combat. So charges always fight first. So you.
So combat. It's me screamer. So it'd be me talons, wouldn't it?
Yes.
So
he gets 4 attacks basic, and he gets 1 additional attack. For having multiple Simon Talons, so I think he's on
5 attacks hitting on 4.
You get plus 1 to hit for the battle round because you rolled the 4 plus.
So when it says melee,
that means you can only use that. So like, but melee means you can't shoot with it.
I'd have to be.
Yeah.
Right. So. I'll get rid of it when we get when we leave.
He might have been on the look of what we're doing.
Wouldn't they not jump out here, not there?
Side doors. Basically, anywhere within 3 inches of the wall.
That's
option three.
That's the first one is going to be this move here. I can just do that.
Missile can't hit it. It's engaged.
Yeah. So they're not going to
shoot at it. I don't know what freaking they do.
Since this can rush it, they'll be naughty in
fight. I was checking whether they could fight this round or not.
You can shoot it. The tank gets fucking destroyed, and they're pilot and they can attack you away. Fucking joke. So I'll just check the bug on this. That's 16 cents.
12 strength.
So, extreme trigger alerts must spend 2 command points to activate. Use the strike on the fight phase when an armor fighting unit from the army is chosen to fight with. So, at the end of that phase, change the ability of armor players in that unit to make 3 arrows for each attack with this weapon instead of 1. Normally, you go to your army. At the end of the phase, all stations for each model in the unit on a each 6, one model in that unit gets destroyed. So, should be capable now. They have 2 attacks each, so each of those attacks becomes 3, so
24.
Yeah.
So,
Strength 5, right? So, probably not the best application. So, hit on 4s. Block. Got 0.
You don't get the rerolls because you didn't charge to them, you charged to
attack. Then I have a 6, which is my turn to hit, because I'm shooting through that backwards.
Instinctive behaviour is what is different. Synapses are like there's a keyword.
It's called keyword, yeah.
So warriors have it.
Yeah. So within 24 inches of any friendly synapse unit, you must subtract one from every wall. Yeah, so that's right.
If
I was just making sure.
Warriors, it's harder for you to do stuff. Does it have synapses?
No.
Right, then it doesn't have synapses.
So, yeah. Me worries.
So you take two.
Because I use that stratagem, I've got a roll for them, and there's eight of them.
What?
I've got a roll to see if any of them die.
Oh,
right.
Six.
Three dead. You take three off fours, mate. You're a bit of a glass cannon, but I just think
you've just done two damage to us, so that reminds me. Then I'll still attack you.
He gets the guy with the sword at the back.
Oh yes, I remember you saying.
He gets four attacks with the chainsaw. Four, three hits. No, three. He's going to bring in six as we go up to double his strength. One. No one save, just no modifiers. Morale phase.
You must add one to any morale test for any enemy units within 8 inches of my screamer.
Leadership 7. How many did I lose? 4. 4.
4. 4. 4. 4.
4. 4. 4. 4. You have synapse, which makes them immune to morale.
And then,
none of the others took any damage this turn. I took it in my turn.
Yeah. So that's the charge phase done.
And morale's done. And so then, you've got 50 points. You made a tally of the.
So, when you get 50 points,
is it really shaping up? So, you get points, don't you? Because you set your objectives.
Yeah, that's an end of game.
So, it's not a progressive one?
No, it's the end of. I've made a note of it, so I know I've got it.
Okay.
Yeah, one of the ones I chose was end of battle.
Do you know what he is? I'm ahead. So, command phase, we'll get the miracle dice, one, again a command point,
because the Rhino blew up. That's our command point. The terrible dice, because you've one of the units with dead.
Sorry?
When the tank blew up, again, a miracle dice.
Right.
Is 3. Then, start of the turn, or start of the round, I get 2. 5 and a 1. I use the rights of whatever it is to reroll a 1.
You don't know the, if you don't know the word, you can't use it. This is very well known if it goes wrong for me. So, so is it the end of your turn, the markers get cameras?
End of every turn from now.
Right, so,
so
it's
in
like
your
after
turn you'll get one, for example.
That one's
that
one's running void because it's both of us. That one you.
Yeah.
That one not anything yet. Because you're not within 3 inches. I'm still happy I killed this time. This way. Which way? That way? That way? That way?
Towards the middle.
Oh.
Yeah, and the
still not within reach. Now them things, I think they would be like Chris was saying, that was just the other ones that would see just coming in by like just windmilling with the blades. And she would be the closest mother group to me, high tower as well. Yes.
These guys are going to charge
then move.
Yeah.
Saved one, but
yep.
Two, I've got to reroll. Six is a one.
Priest will fire his last pistol. You can fire pistols when you're in combat. One shot on four. Missed. They advance. So the Stormwater unit.
So he can't see these, but these are the
same. So those four
are the horns, horns, horns. Strength of three for me.
Toughest three, yeah?
Yeah.
Three sixes, as far as I'm
not. Any nets? So six plus. So.
Pass
one,
and then
two buff fives, but then I get the roll again.
Yeah.
I get sixes. Yeah.
Two heavy flamers, so 2d6.
Oh, the heavy. Oh, what's this?
Two
flamers. How can it be?
Start the 10 minutes.
Just wait until they fire, because they've got 12 inches range on them. So 8 inches, 76, which all hits. Minus one save.
So three?
Yeah.
So fours. One right.
Does have sign right, definitely.
I should have.
Yeah, I'm going to get 30 and I'm going to get a.
So six is he ignores. He ignores both.
Yeah, it's just so easy.
Bastard.
See which?
I believe it. Thousands watch what I do.
So, E3
and E3. Right, this unit which moved, they'll shoot against probably two turns.
Yeah.
Four bolters. They get the reroll once from the
pilot nearby. She has a aura that lets you reroll once.
So, three hits with the bolters. Malcolm is at minus one, which she moved. That also hits. So, the bolters are strength four, so they'll move six, two, and Malcolm is at strength.
Any minors?
There will be on the move.
No, on that one you've just done for the two.
On the two, on the two.
So the six is anyway. On which ones? And it's even one? Well, one of them anyway.
He's gonna kill us. Stay on the side of the table.
Seven is minus six, please.
Yeah, your cover negates my minus one for the plate force. So it's just a normal armor save.
So just fours.
Remember, six will ignore any that fail.
Five, two, three.
Right, so you reroll two. He's dead, and he's got a roll.
Right, melt the gun unit against them. Five melt the gun.
He's took two wounds, he's dead. No, it was a victim when I came in. That's why it's close to his side. Just looks at the blues come off.
Third flame is out of range, so.
Four heavy flamers and a bolter, and that's there. So the bolter
is within 12, so 5-2 across. Four hits. One on fours. One. Normal armor save.
No.
And then. Did you ignore it?
Yep. Yep.
And then the four flamers.
You're banned from using sisters against me again. You play against their seeds.
To be fair, this kind of
like 7
minus 1.
So far. Two past. Warning, warning.
So.
Oh, the rest got sixes taking all the wounds.
You lost two from the boarders and then one from the flamers, right? So one guy's got a wound up.
The one in the car, right? No. I think the three. No, that's a
good one. Yes, that's a good one. Right, it's
been a because they wiped out the units at the end of the day.
They don't generate them.
Shoot the
only exorcist. That's going to shoot the high flyers. Heavy bolter. Give any minuses.
Huh?
The heavy bolter give any minuses. The high flyers give any minuses to hit from your warlord train, anything like that.
Five. He's not my warlord.
Oh yeah,
he's a brood. Your brood lord's me.
Does he have any abilities that did my own?
No. This model may have wins, probably it comes to. If it does, it uses the second set of move characteristics and the damage to the board and it gains flat fly keyword. So he takes a wound.
Right.
Yeah.
The Exorcist missile launcher is really pretty
shot. He's only 12 wounds.
Yeah? Just find the Exorcist missile launcher.
Who's the missile launcher on that?
Everyone! Right. Can't use it to re-roll the dice.
Step 5.
You don't have to declare before you do it.
Before you roll, you choose whether you can or
so one shot.
I thought it would have been at the beginning of it.
The point you roll the dice. So at the point you roll the dice, you then switch.
Okay.
So
hit
two.
I use a command point to re-roll.
Any minus?
Me
and one of the saves first group.
So
you roll for the damage.
Yeah.
All right. So, right. No.
Yeah.
I was just wondering why.
Yeah. And then Junior's gonna be.
Yeah.
I think that's everything.
So then you charge.
So then, yeah, charge falls.
I'd probably say the only one within range of these.
Well, those can't charge because they're advanced. But those can. So those will declare against your screamer.
Right.
The 12 inches will get them within an inch. So they will declare.
Right. And them ones over there should be in the supply.
One charge with them will probably get the they will declare against your warriors.
Right. They're declaring against us. What about her?
She will go first.
Right, so them against that.
Shield defend against the clown.
Right, so I need a double six for them. No. So those. Probably a double one, that was in much. How far are they?
So. Now you need two.
Need two. We get plus one to charge anyway, so. Do you want to roll with it? So the. Mistress, she is six.
Five and a half.
So I need five to get within an inch. Plus one to be charged range for right in battle.
So you need a three.
Four.
Need five to get in.
Yeah, that's right, I need four.
Two.
Four. Yeah. And then seven.
Six and a half.
Six and a half, so I need six. You can spend a command point if you want anybody to fire or what, but you need that six. So charges fight first, you stop
attack first. So when I charge at you, you attack me.
We attacked it in attack.
Wait.
That was the flamethrowers. That's Overwatch.
Ah. Oh.
Yeah. So. Right. She has four attacks. Hit on twos. Do you have any stuff like? Does your fly rifle have anything that like gives me minus?
No. Yes, it's our same.
No, but that was for sure. Like some stuff with like minus one or something that is. Like, on threes, but minus one to hit for the viscerators, so fours.
Yeah.
Is it just range weapons that gives me a minus to hit from the streamer?
Oh shit. So it's instinctive behavior. You get minus 2 on 5 points. If I'm reading
that right.
Is that not
your 24
inches?
Is that
not
your...
There's no affair what the outcome is.
When you back in the office weekend?
No, I'm not in the office right now. I'm working from home on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then back in on the Monday.
What's the number?
Just shut. There's one of the outcomes.
I will.
Think of it. So him, you must subtract one from any hit roll made for it when shooting any target other than the nearest visible enemy unit, and you must subtract 2 from its charge roll before it declares a charge against any unit other than the nearest enemy.
So that's if your charge is me,
someone else. Yeah.
So it makes it harder. Yeah.
So it's like if if these were here.
Yeah.
So but then I charge that.
So it's like it's more likely to aim for the closest target.
Yeah. So you get no hits.
So fours, rerolling this. Didn't make any difference. So they are strength 3, but the viscerator gives them double strength, so this is 6.
Toughness.
6 is it?
7.
So 7 is 5. Reroll 1 is because of the mistress. 1. It's minus 3 save and does 2 wounds.
Minus 2 save.
Minus 3 save but does 2 wounds.
Minus 3 to the save, so that's 6. Shoot.
He's
in
the
would not attack first, then you consolidate.
No, no, you let me know when
right.
The so these consolidate. Three inches.
Well, why would they consolidate? They never attacked in the charge phase?
Because they're no longer engaged. So if they're no longer engaged, they're going to consolidate.
Right.
Then the fly rat attacks Jury.
Right, so I can choose either or, can't I?
Yeah, so you can split your attacks, so you can do half and half, all or none.
How do you mean, half and half?
It has multiple weapons.
So it has the heavy venom cannon and the piercer tail. So the pincer tail and melee.
She conquers the venom cannon in close combat.
Right. Because I took the person who doesn't have the size and talent because I get the wings.
No, it's the less size and talent, so it may have wings, but the wings don't replace the athlete, so it still has two pairs of size and talent and a tail. It may replace one pair of size and talent with the bio cannon, which it did. So it didn't take two bio cannons, just took one. Still got one set of silent talons, but it's effectively its wings or the talons.
So I've got talons and the tail.
Yeah. So you can make only one attack with this weapon in addition to the normal tail. So you get one attack with a tail, and then you get four attacks with the talons.
He's killed two units from my bike.
And the talons reroll ones, but the tail does multiple wounds.
And if it's that's why him, if he's killed, he lashes out. If reduced to zero, if I roll a six, units within 3 inches suffer D3 mortal wounds.
It's a bit like my exploding.
Mm-hmm. Right, so I'll do the teal first.
Yeah, you only get one.
Where it says user?
You mean?
So under...
Oh, so strength user, so it means it uses
right.
Its strength.
So it's a six. So roll...
One attack.
So I would have to roll a...